I like to pick up and play my guitar, knock out an epic melody, dedicated to the places where I like to sit, like the garden out the back, regardless of the fact I'll never practice my guitar, I'll never play it anymore. Reclining in the garden, I'm trying to find some words I can rhyme in a line and put into a verse so I can sing all the time, like the dolphins and the birds, and let my eyebrows wander like they were caterpillars. I've been writing songs since day one, and I'm hoping that one day I might pay my way with them, cause that would be a lovely way to make a living, and I can think of no better way, so I'm giving it my best shot. I'm Hedluv and I love the southwest. A lot of my time is spent within a 10-mile radius. I wallow with most of my time indoors, but when the sun starts to shine, there's nothing I like more, cause what I really like to do is kick back for the afternoon, take a paper back out into the backyard and read a chapter or two, have a chat with whoever's knocking about. With nothing else to do, we can smoke an L or two, heard us in a mellow mood. How about a kick about? I keep the yuppies having food, and I'm happy to say that there's some stubbies and some food in the fridge, in the kitchen, for when we're through. Trying to find some words that